Hello everyone, welcome to Hunter's Lodge. Today I have a new game for you. Or well, at least for the duration of this event, I will try to showcase some parts of this game. Today I want to talk a little about it and do some gacha, since I have a good amount of resources. So this is Dan Memo, at least that's how it's called, because it has a very long title. It's from the Danmachi anime series, or light novels, whatever you call it. And it's a turn-based RPG with gacha elements, kinda like Fate Go or Dragalia. You have main characters and a sort of equip character that works something like a weird print or an essence. To distinguish between the two, the main character usually are warriors or people that fight in the Danmachi series, for example the protagonist Bell or Ice, his love interest, and so on. The assists are more like the gods of the series or some versions of the main characters. So why did I bring this game to your attention today? Well, I hope you know Goblin Slayer. It's a very famous dark fantasy series that recently had an anime, but I read the manga, so I know it from a little bit ago, I guess. I really suggest it if you like dark fantasy, but take caution in the fact that it's a really mature series, so if you want to check it out, expect some really mature stuff. As you can see, there are goblins around the area, and the series is about a man, which is called by Goblin Slayer, who wants to take revenge on the little goblins that in the other world are considered like nuisances, not really a major threat. Now, let's go right to the gacha. As you can see, we have two banners where to pull, one with Goblin Slayer and his friend the elf, and a character from Danmachi. Another banner with the priestess and the farm girl from Goblin Slayer and a character from Danmachi. As you can see, the banners are split, so it's kinda fun art gacha because it costs 400 resources. I have 1050 and then I have some tickets for extra pulls. As you can see, I have 5 tickets for the 4-star gacha, which is quite amazing, I must say, because I didn't play for a while. But I want to start with the collab gacha, since it's the point of this video. Between the two, I guess I will start with the protagonist, since it makes the most sense. Now, let's see what we get. The animation shows that we have a super rare. Ah, I have to add something. Every character has 5 slots where you can boost its statistics. Kinda like in Fire Emblem Heroes, where you have the +1, etc. In this one you need 5 characters to boost one character to the most powerful version. It is kind of needed for the most difficult content, so I advise that you save up some resources for when you want to pull a specific character. For example, to use Goblin Slayer effectively, I would need to pull him 5 times. There are also items where you can replace this mechanic, but they are kinda lengthy to get. You need maybe 1 or 2 months. Depends on how much you play. Good, we got Goblin Slayer. This is very good. As you can see, I will show you how a character look. You have the JPEG of the character. You also have as a 3D model. When I will load the gameplay of the story, you will see. He has abilities, like a turn-based game. this game has the same engine as Another Eden, if you know that game, so it kind of works similarly. You can get equip, which is not Gacha, completely outside of the Gacha, you have to farm for it. Then there is Hero Ascension, which is another method to power up your units, but it's not related to Gacha. And then the status boards. And as I said earlier, you need at least to break to a maximum of 5. So I need to pull him 4 other times to get him to the most powerful version. Let's go for another pull. Hopefully we get the Elf Archer, so then we can try to get the Priestess as well. No super rare, but this game has quite few, let's say, surprises when you pull, so we might get something, let's see. You can sacrifice the lower rarity to get resources for buying some things at the shop, so it's not completely wasted to get all the units. It is not Eldwater like in Dragalia or Visma like in FO, but it's something, I guess. Let's try another one. If you wonder how it is as a free-to-player, this game is really generous as long as you play it. It is kind of a side game, you don't have to spend a lot of attention to it. In a week you get like 2-10 pulls usually. It depends how much you play, really. I actually had an account in the NA version of the game, but then it came to Europe, so I decided to switch. In my NA account I had a really bunch of units, because I played the Attack on Titan collaboration that this game had, and also the Data Live collaboration, which was also in this game, but since I already did it, I didn't want to make videos. Now let's see, this is a ticket for 11 pulls, we should also have a unit from Gombie Slayer guaranteed. This collab runs from now, let's say, it started some days ago, but I'll talk like it is now, from now until the end of the month. So make sure to play it, because as you know, collaboration with Gacha games are rare and extremely looked for. Nothing special. Let's go right here. No, we didn't get it. I was wrong. Sorry, guys, sometimes I get mixed up with stuff. Well, I want to show you some good pulls with the guaranteed pulls. Kind of a cheat. Sometimes we don't have luck, as you know. This is the girl from the log. Don't want to spoil her, but for her. This is Estia from the season 2. This is the bartender from the bar.
Kakuin, 全力で依頼に当たりなさい.
Not sure what this one is. Ah, it's the Hermes Familia leader. And last we have
ベル君にだって神々しさを感じてもらえるかも.
Yeah, the protagonist have a lot of different versions of them, so expect like 40 or more versions of the main character. Anyway, I will bring you the story of the event, of course. As usual, I don't commentate on stories, but you know that already if you follow the channel. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoy the discussion I had with you, and I hope that you pick up this game if you like it, because I think it's one of the best we have, at least in free-to-play fairness. Remember to like and sub if you enjoy the content, and I hope to see you next time. Thank you very much for watching. Until Logisite.